The U.S. State Department announced today that 11 U.S. fugitives wanted for crimes ranging from conspiracy to commit murder, securities fraud, child abuse, and sexual assault were arrested in the Philippines from August of 2018 to April of 2019 and returned to the United States to face charges against them. The advisory said that the U.S. Department of State worked with the U.S. Marshals Service and the Philippine law enforcement to conduct the arrests and extraditions.